It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in the Spartan hood, a neighborly day for a Spartan. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor? Hi neighbor. I brought a surprise for you today. It's a robot. Have you ever seen a robot? Let me just turn the power on here. Yeah, look. Let's see. Oh, well, isn't that wonderful? Aren't robots so much fun? Oh, who do you think that could be? Do you think it's Mr. McMurray? Let's check it out. Oh, Mr. McMurray.
Speedy delivery, speedy delivery.
Oh, do you have that video that I ordered?
I do.
Oh, that's great. I can't wait to see it. Do you think there's robots on this video?
Yes, it's a video about makerspace robots.
It is?
It is.
Well, would you mind watching with me?
I'd love to.
Okay, let me just put the video in here. Oh, wow, look. There they are right now. Oh, yeah, smart.
It's your boy Jeremy. We out here doing Legos, going back to my roots. Let's get it. You got a duck right here.
Oh. That looks like so much fun, Mr. McMurray.
It sure does.
Yeah. Neighbors, would you like to come with me to the library? I think it would be great to see where Makerspace is happening, and we could maybe even meet the librarian. Wouldn't that be great?
That would be so fun.
Would you like to come too, Mr. McMurray?
I have other deliveries I need to do.
Okay. That's okay. You can follow me out the door.
How can I help you?
Oh, hello. We were just watching a very fun video about Makerspace at the Murray High Library. Is this where it happens?
This is where it happens. This is the Murray High Library, and we have Makerspaces on Thursdays.
Oh, thank you. And are you the librarian?
I am not. Mrs. Fidel is our librarian. She's out today. But I'm Mrs. Otto, and I'm the assistant librarian. I can help you.
Now, can anybody come to Makerspace?
Anybody can come to Makerspace. We have it during Flex, and so you need to come and get a Flex pass from me. So please sign your name right here, and then you will put your full name there, and you will take this to your Flex teacher. They will sign it, and you can come right back in, and we will play Makerspace.
That sounds like a lot of fun. I saw a video that has robots and craft activities. What do you think about Makerspace?
I love Makerspace. We have had so much fun doing it with the kids. They have been just so excited to come in and play with all our robots. We've got Legos, we've got art, we've got a keyboard grunge band. We've got, maybe even you could come in and do some animation studio.
Wow, I would love that. I would also love to make puppets.
I was gonna say you could bring your puppets in your trolley.
Awesome. Or my magic floor sweeper.
Your magic floor sweeper.
Yeah.
I like it.
All you have to do is come here, sign up in the library, and every Thursday they have Makerspace. Let's go back to the TV studio. Thank you, Mrs. Otto. That was incredible.
You're welcome, Mr. Rogers.
Thank you. Hello, neighbors. Wasn't that a lot of fun? Welcome back to the TV studio. You know, robots are a lot like people, aren't they? There's so many different types, and there's so many different types of people. But you know what? Robots are different because they don't have feelings, do they? And sometimes it's very difficult to know what to do with our feelings, isn't it? Have you ever felt that way? Well, I know there's someone in the land of make-believe that is having a difficult time with their feelings, too. Oh! Hello, Magic Floor Sweeper! I was just telling my friends here how difficult it is sometimes to deal with our feelings. Have you ever felt that way? Huh. You know somebody in the land of make-believe that has a difficult time with their feelings? Will you take us there? Goodbye, Magic Floor Sweeper.
King Mohangi, there seems to be a wave of sad students floating around here lately.
Oh, I know. Whatever can we do about this? Look, Queen Laura, here comes a student now. Lady Eberlein, I presume?
What? No, my name's Alyssa. I'm a student at Murray High.
You look sad, Alyssa. Is something bothering you?
I just have a lot of confusing feelings, and I don't really know what to do about them.
Oh, goodness. What are you so confused about, dear?
Well, registrations are coming up, and I don't know what classes I should take next year.
That is hard, darling. I hear there is a registration fair coming up that can help answer all of your questions about classes offered at Murray High.
Really? Because that would help so much.
Oh, yes, Alyssa. There will be teachers there so you can talk to them and see if their class might be one you would like to take.
When is the registration fair and can anyone go?
The registration fair is Wednesday, February 12th at 5 p.m. in the common area. Anyone registering for classes next year should come.
You can even bring your parents. They can help you decide which classes are best for you as well.
Wow, that would help so much. Thank you, guys.
Goodbye, bye, Alyssa. Mr. Church, I presume?
Well, hello there. There's so much sadness out there in the halls, and no one is following dress code.
You're not following the dress code. What's with the hat?
I just confiscated this hat from a student, and maybe that's why they're sad.
It really compliments you, Mr. Church. Makes you complete, if you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
ACT word of the week. Compliment. Completes your outfit.
Well, it's making me uncomfortable. I couldn't even recognize you. How will I ever identify you on the security cameras?
Yes, and what if you are in a gang? You must take that hat off. It might make the students sad.
Welcome back to the TV studio. I'm sure glad that everything's going well in the land of make-believe. It sounds like the registration fair is really going to help out. It looks like they're getting ready to do a news broadcast in the TV studio. Let's go take a look. Oh, hello, neighbors.
Hello, Mr. Rogers.
Hi, Mr. Rogers.
It looks to me like you two are sitting at a very important desk. Could you tell me a little bit about what's going on here?
Yes. So we're news anchors for Spartan Vision, and we tell all of the student body what the news is for the whole week.
Wow, that sounds very important. Could you tell me, do you have to memorize everything you say?
Oh no, we read it off this teleprompter right here.
Well, I'm very glad you don't have to memorize that script. That would make me very nervous. And tell me, why is the background all green? I don't think I've ever seen the Spartan Vision crew with a green background.
Well, let me tell you something. It's kind of a secret, but not really. The editors can change the background to make it look like we're anywhere we want.
Oh, we could look wonderful.
I just cut you off. We could look like we're in Hawaii. Ukulele. Oh.
Wow, that's incredible.
Or Delaware. Look, we're in Delaware.
Well, what do you know? Hey, could you make it look like you're in my neighborhood?
Yes. Sure.
Yeah, look at that.
Wow, look at that.
Mr. Rogers?
Yes?
Won't you be my neighbor?
Oh, I'd love to. And would it be okay if my friends and I watch your show?
Sure. Yeah, that would be fantastic.
Oh, good luck. I hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Good morning, Spartans. Welcome to another edition of Spartan Vision. My name is Riley.
And I'm Kate. You may have noticed that we had a snow day Monday. We love the snow days.
That's awesome.
2 years in a row. Mm-hmm. As a result, Monday's science ACT prep session will be Wednesday, February 12th from 2:40 to 4:10.
That means the science ACT prep sessions will be on Monday, February 10th and Wednesday, February 12th from 2:40 to 4:10. See Mr. Daniels for more information.
The annual registration fair is coming up on Wednesday,
Woo!
February 12th as well. Make sure you come to the Commons and learn what each class is all about. It will help you make decisions on which classes to take.
It's always hard to know what classes to sign up for. Teachers will be there to answer any questions. You can even bring your parents along so they can help you decide as well.
Then, the following Friday, February 14th, is the event you have all been waiting for. The best assembly of the year!
Oh, yeah.
And it's on Valentine's Day. Ah! It just keeps getting better.
Just say it, Kate. What assembly is on Valentine's Day?
Prince Charming! Murray High School boys, nominated by clubs around the school, will be competing for the coveted Prince Charming title. Look for more information next week as it gets closer.
That sounds dreamy. Speaking of dreamy, I dreamt my car got hit by a student driver on the driving range.
No, everyone's nightmare. No. Don't let that be you. Driving range starts this week. Make sure your cars are off the range by 3:00.
If you have sports, park in a different lot so you don't get a ticket. Or worse, make my dreams come true and get hit by a new driver. Hey Kate, guess what else is happening on Valentine's Day?
You're getting asked out on a date?
Maybe. I doubt it. I don't know. Anyway, candy grams will be delivered to classes.
How do you get a candy gram?
The Best Buddies Club is selling candy grams February 7th to 13th during both lunches as well as before and after school.
That would be so much fun to get a candy gram during class. You can send an anonymous note or you can sign your name.
Finally, Spartans, February is CTE month. The CTE coordinator at our school, Ms. Olson, is offering donuts to the first class that can email the answer to the following CTE question.
Oh my gosh.
Get ready.
Here it is. What's the difference between a CTE concentrator and a CTE completer? If you know the answer, have your teacher email Ms. Chantel Olson at ctolson@murrayschools.org and your class could win donuts.
Donuts, that's awesome. That's all we have for you today, Spartans. Have a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Sending it back to you, Mr. Rogers.
Thank you for coming to my neighborhood today, neighbor. You know, I enjoy spending time with you, and you are very special, just the way you are. Keep it that way, Murray.